Good morning, good afternoon, wherever you find this video. Today we have Miss Luna. She is a beautiful long-haired calico.
Say hello, Luna.
She's such a sweet cat. Now she gets a fox cut, so we're going to do a 10 on her body, up to her head, and then she's going to get a little floofy tail. All right, let me get y'all to where I need to get you. Yeah. Bring them nice and close. Okay. All right, Luna Patina. Put these nails first. You saw the vet earlier. And I don't want you getting mad at me. Oh, girl, look at these. You got some talents. Are you trying to be in a new next Wolverine movie? What? I gotta cut my own cat's nails. I've been saying that for about a week and a half. It's probably longer than y'all's. What's up? Cutting the cat now. They're generally white, so you can see the quick on the side, which is pink. That's where you don't want to cut. When you cut that, then the cat's going to bleed. That's their vein. Flip the legs a half inch before it. Now, if the cat will tolerate it, you can grind them. I can't do that with any of my cats, and I ain't even gonna attempt it. Luna, baby. Luna, Patina. My Luna is. She's maybe a little bit bigger than you, but she's like hard and lumpy. I don't know why. I'm gonna have to get blood work thing on her. I know you're pissed. I see your tail wagging. I'm sorry. Alright. That's that. Okay, so now we're gonna do a team. Team. I wonder if they're unstoppable. Okay, I get it. You're unstoppable.
It's not.
I guess you are not unstoppable. surgery, but we wouldn't have her do it until after school's over.
What causes that?
Genetics. Eric's dad had colon cancer. His three brothers have it. No, his two brothers have it, and his three sisters have it. He's had two brothers that passed. One passed last year, and then his one sister passed away 2 years ago from it. So Eric had to have his colon and his large intestine removed. And it's supposed to be like anywhere between a 3 to 7 hour surgery. Yeah, it's pretty invasive. And I'm just like
freaking
out. UAB and Auburn. Not Auburn, Birmingham. Man.
They're really good.
Yeah, they are really good. They did Bella's back surgery, and they did her doctor did a phenomenal job. Like, you can't even tell where she had a scar.
Yeah.
Like, he did a really, really good job.
That's where I went for my radical neck dissection.
Oh, yummy. Yeah.
So that's the one that goes all the way from the back of my ear to the middle of my throat right here. And you can't even, the scar blends in so well.
Housing for this. Look, my button's so beat up, y'all. See the hole? It's not firm like the brand new ones. You, I'm going to finish the Dachshund and the other two little ones, and then I'm going to bathe. Greasy cup. Hopefully he's been able to play. And then I'm going to do Copper. Bride, I think, for their anniversary in the theaters this year.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I told Eric, I said, we're going.
When is that
going
to be?
I liked it on my, I put it as an invite thing. Not an invite thing. As an interested thing, or that I'm going to the event. I think it's in August, I want to say. I'll look at it and then I'll send it to you. There's another one coming out. It's one of the anime movies. I think it's Princess Mononoke. I think it's that. It's if it's not that one, it's one of his animes.
It's a Ghibli's.
Yeah, one of Ghibli's. I mean, either way, whatever one it is, I told Eric. I said I want to go to it because we missed the last one that they had a few years ago in Montgomery. Because they play like 3 or 4 different ones.
You're so gross.
I started to watch that new show. Well, it's the second season, so I was like, let me see if I like it. It's that Traitor show. It's kind of like a game of Clue, but they have like challenges and stuff on it that kind of helps you learn different things about the characters. Well, the people that are playing, not the characters. To kind of get an idea of who you should expect is the traitor.
Check that out. Kind of like the mole?
Kind of like that, yeah.
I kind of missed the mole.
Yeah, that was a really, really good show. Yeah, like I saw them and I was like, oh. I watched that MTV The Challenge stuff. I've been watching that since it started. And they had 3 people on there. They had CT and Bananas and Trishelle. I can't stand Trishelle. But Johnny Bananas was the first one killed.
I just watched, what was it called? The Trust on Netflix.
Oh.
It's like, it's kind of reminds me of The Mole, but there's not like a mole. It's a bunch of people. And technically, you can go the entire game without voting anybody out. And you would all split the top at the end. So there's like a certain amount of money, but everybody has to like vote. So if everybody decides not to break the trust, like everybody stays in the game, but it only takes one vote to knock somebody out. So like if you feel like someone's going to betray you, it's in your interest to vote, you know? So then it becomes a game of like, who can you trust?
Yeah.
And who's going to vote for who?
Yeah, see, they have challenges on that Traitor show that you can get money. And then they have like 3 shields. So every game that you play, it has 3 shields. If you grab a shield instead of going for the money first, I mean, time is precious, so that's one person less that you're getting to help you with the stuff. But then you don't have, if you get the shield, you don't have to worry about getting murdered.
Right.
You're safe. And I was like, And I love the guy that does it because he's like, he's so funny. And I love the fact that, you know, when you're watching these people do these challenges and stuff, and the host, you never ever see the host have their commentary.
Yeah.
And I just really like the fact that he's like, y'all gonna have to pick it up. Y'all are doing horrible. You're not gonna win if you keep doing it like this.
Check that out. I love shows like that.
I was like, yeah, because I'm going to need something to watch while I'm in the hospital. So I was like, let me watch this and see.
Beastie little feet.
That poor dog just needs to be put out of its misery. Especially if they're not going to get that. The fact that they're not even planning to get that eye fixed.
That's what...
That makes me so angry.
Like, it's just painful looking at it.
And the fact that you can't put any pressure on it because it might rupture. You should not be a pet owner. I really wish there was some kind of law to where in order for you to have a pet...
I'd be scared to pet my dog.
I'd be afraid for him to bump into something.
Right, the eyeballs don't pop out.
I mean, if his eye ruptures, you're going to have no choice but to...
Fix it.
I mean, and if you're not going to fix it, you're just going to put him down. Do it now. It's not fair to the dog to have to go through all that pain. It's just really selfish. Now we're gonna have to stretch your animal glands. There's that little patch going on. Oh, you son of a bitch!
What happened?
He I'm going to wash my face after you. Okay. I get your man.
I love you. McDonald's presents Curtain of Views.
Alright, I gotta get this done, so you gotta stay on this side. Hold on to your arm. How did you keep your... Oh, you're... Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to groom your leg like this. A little awkward. Well, you won't let me get in your leg. Luna.
Dude, I didn't get finished show till like 5:45.
Really?
Yeah. I was really freaking molasses yesterday. This is a 2-cup that I'm getting.
2-cup is a 3/8 of an inch. He'll pick you up a big fat lump of Sara Lee bread.
I'll tell you what though, Sara Lee bread is the only bread that I can use to make my peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. See? Fight me.
I don't know what it is. It's like the softness. I can't get the softness like in that in other breads. I don't know.
Alabamablue.com/happy. Mm-hmm. Hold your whiskers over here. You don't want to cut them. Why don't we want to cut them, you ask? Because one, we won't be able to know if they can fit through a hole or a door.
That makes them kind of wobbly.
Makes them unbalanced.
It's like they're little antennas. then.
You will be free to go, my friend. Let's leave these up here in case you decide you want to pee on the table.
Ooh. Oh, it's going to drop.
I saw a post on Facebook.
Yeah.
Tech was talking about shaving to like prep for a surgery site and accidentally taking off a nipple. And I'm like, now every time I do a potty patch, I'm like, here, come out to take off the nipple.
No, if you're doing that with a cat, it is very easy. I mean, I've nicked a few nips here and there. I ain't even gonna lie about it. I mean, sometimes it just happens.
Don't make a nipple.
What's the most important ingredient in Sara Lee bread?
Flour.
Actually, flour. You see, the founder named our company after the daughter.
Close enough.
Because he wanted to make high quality, great tasting bakery. So we bring families together for moments of connection and sharing. Today at Sara Lee bread, we still believe that simply making someone a sandwich can change their day, even their life.
It does make me wonder what the real secret ingredient is.
Would a sandwich make your, would that change your day?
What's the most important ingredient in Sara Lee bread? It's actually,
I guess it depends on how desperate I am for a sandwich at the time.
I mean, maybe had you gotten me yesterday after work, I would have been like, you know what, a sandwich does make a difference because I'm starving.
Sara Lee bread. We still believe it.
I don't know about my life. It might will change my day if I'm hungry.
What if you had gone like your entire life without
I guess I've been eating sandwiches all wrong. I'm going to have to go to their website and message them. What is a sandwich?